fact, YouTube rewards relevancy. And did you know that every single keyword phrase on YouTube has a different relevancy score? And when you identify a score with high relevancy opportunity, holy smokes.
Brian G. Johnson.
Hey, it's me, Brian G. Welcome back. And if you want to stake your claim and amplify your message, subscribe, click the bell notification, and you won't miss anything. YouTube search results are sorted by relevancy. In this white paper, a Google engineer mentions that relevancy is more important than fresh content on YouTube. Make no mistake, relevancy is how small channels can become big channels. In order to rank videos on YouTube search and suggested locations on YouTube, you've got to have the ability to identify how much channel authority is required for the keyword phrase you want to target and thus rank. What's important to understand is that each individual YouTube keyword phrase has very different levels of ranking and relevancy opportunity based on individual channel metrics that include subscribers, views per video, likes per video, and comments per video. And now the Morningfame Keyword Research tool makes it easy to understand how your channel stacks up against the competition and just how much opportunity is associated with each keyword phrase you may want to target. For example, let's say you wanted to target and rank for the keyword phrase how to train your dog. Notice the F's for views, subscribers, likes, and comments. As mentioned, channel authority is measured with subscribers, views, likes, and comments. And each of these metrics is given a grade just like you got in school, ranging from an F, a D, a C, or B, or an A. Far too competitive to rank for this keyword phrase for my channel. And the same thing goes for Let's Play Minecraft, again, lots of F's, as well as funny videos. Far too competitive, and thus I'll pass on these types of keyword phrases. However, know this, there are many different ways to say the same thing, and thus there are numerous different types of keyword phrases that also have very different ranking and relevancy opportunity scores, allowing you to select keyword phrases you're going to have a far better chance to rank for. For example, let's take a look at the phrase, how to get more views on YouTube, and you can see again, the grading system tells me that this keyword phrase is far too competitive and the relevancy scoring with a D is not very great. However, by just adding 2018 to that keyword phrase, watch what happens. Now my channel is in alignment to rank for that keyword phrase. And indeed, if we scroll down, you'll see Nick Nimmin refusing to settle and my video ranking in the top 10 results because my channel has the needed subscribers, views, likes, etc. But we can still do better by thinking about different ways to say the same thing. In this case, let's take a look at increase. And indeed, I see people are searching for increase YouTube views. I'll search for that. Now, things start to get very interesting because you'll notice that the channel authority needed to rank is higher than what I've got. In fact, I've got a grading of E for subscribers, an F for views, and E for likes and comments, but the relevancy scoring, and we like to think of it as opportunity, is very high. And notice, indeed, one of my videos is ranking for this keyword phrase, increase YouTube views, and it's also the gateway video, meaning that this is the video without a lot of channel authority that's ranking in the top 20 results. And that's a good thing. It means I did a good job at really leveraging the power of relevancy. I don't have the authority, yet the relevancy is high and I rank. The higher the relevancy opportunity, the easier it will be for you to rank for that particular target keyword phrase. Now, let me show you a real-world example of how Morningfame can help you grow your channel much faster. The process begins by selecting an optimal topic, and Morningfame tab number 1 allows you to do just that. On March 24th of 2016, I published a video targeting the phrase iMovie app tutorial. Now, at the time, my channel was 24 days old, I had very few subscribers, and literally no channel authority with YouTube. Now, targeting the keyword phrase iMovie app tutorial was not a random thing. You see, that term wasn't used by many videos that were ranking for that keyword phrase, and thus it wasn't optimized for relevancy. Check it out, even today, nearly 2 years later, the opportunity score for this YouTube exact keyword phrase is incredibly high. iMovie app tutorial gets a letter grading for relevancy of an A. Even more powerful is notice the percentage grading, 26 to 35%. That means it's a huge opportunity. Figure that the videos that are ranking in the top 20 are really only optimized for that keyword phrase by about, again, 26 to 35%. You see, most of the videos were targeting words like iPhone, iPad, and iOS. And as you can see, as we scroll through the ranking videos, very few of the video titles contain the word app. In fact, at the time of this recording, my video is the only video that contains the exact keyword phrase in the title, iMovie app tutorial. And that is an easy way for small channels to become big channels and to outrank channels with many, many more subscribers. And this is the power of tab 3 in the Morningfame keyword research tool. Once you've identified the exact YouTube keyword phrase you want to target, it's on to tab 4, optimization. Now, here's where things get really interesting. Remember in tab 3, we saw a relevancy opportunity scoring of an A. However, now you'll notice the relevancy scoring currently is at a C. And you'll also know we've got a tab for the video title, a tab for the description, as well as tags. However, as I optimize the video metadata, that's the video title, description, and tags, the relevancy score will improve if I really pay attention to my target keyword phrase. I'm gonna add in the exact keyword phrase I wanna target, iMovie app tutorial, and I see that people have been searching for iMovie app tutorial 2017. So I'll add that in, and notice we just increased the ranking, the percentage, to 71%. Let's do that again. iMovie app tutorial, and I'll select for iPhone, and now the letter grading just increased to a B. Why is that? Well, these keyword phrases I'm using as tags are exact matches of the keyword phrase I want to target, iMovie app tutorial, that's exact, with 2017, and iMovie app tutorial for iPhone. Furthermore, these are actually keyword phrases that people are searching for. These are designated by the green checks. That's going to boost my rankings and allow me to rank. Now, notice iMac is not checked green. I'm going to get rid of that. It's not really relevant to the keyword phrase I'm targeting. Either is how to, epic tutorials, editing, and so on. I'm going to get rid of these. And as you can see, we're beginning to optimize our video for relevancy, the very thing that YouTube rewards. Now, let's begin our description with the exact keyword phrase we want to rank for. And again, watch what happens to the percentages. So at this point, we've now created metadata for our title, description, and tags that have boosted all the way to 90% relevant for this keyword phrase, and that's going to help me stand out as a small channel. Back on YouTube, you can see a real-world example with this video, iMovie tutorial. And note, this video was published again on March 24th of 2016, and I launched my channel on March 1st of 2016. I had zero channel authority, not many subscribers, and today the video has driven over 93,000 views, has gained over 1,500 likes, and has helped grow my channel. And I did it through the power of relevancy. And this is the power of the Morningfame keyword research tool. It allows you to identify keyword phrases that your channel can rank for based on your own channel metrics. It walks you through the process of identifying topics, video ideas. You then can drill down and look into individual keywords. You can measure just how competitive it is to rank. That's what we did today. And then finally, you're able to optimize your metadata to indeed rank, drive views, gain subscribers, and grow your channel. Do this. I've got a link in the YouTube comments that will take you to a page where you can learn some tremendous information about the Morningfame Keyword Research tool, and I'll see you on the other side. Again, there's a link in the description of this video to direct you to Morningfame, where you can learn more about this powerful keyword research tool. I'll see you on the next video. You dig?